I'm really having trouble getting a wheelchair van for my daughter, Sydney. She's 20 now. Before, I would have to lift her in and I could hear, you know, my back pop, you know, with Anthony. And I told him the situation and he was like, we're gonna get on it. I'm thankful to Anthony and Impact Church and First Coast News. They saw enough in me and my family to want to help. Ask Anthony. If he can't directly help, he's gonna get you to who can.